takes a long way. Through the cold day, why do I need besides what I recoil or lay beside? Why do I need that? I drank too much. She thinks I think too much. What do I need of this visit is that we're re-releasing our album Cardinal in the United Kingdom, and there's a bonus disc with four different versions of Cardinal songs, and then also a new one, and we're gonna play the new one. It's called Patterson and Leo.
Patterson and Leo are wandering out, wandering around in Brookdale at sundown. They're looking for, they're still looking. Thank you, Patterson. Thank you, Leo.
Thanks. This is a short, short song about friendship. New strings, you know? An honor to break them in front of you. This guy. Can you hear the guitar? Is it? This, okay. Yeah, good. Good to see the fellow in the back nodding. Yes. Okay, good. I'll try to maintain its position, but it's so far not working.
Walking outside, labyrinthian over cracks along under the trees. I know this town grounded in the compass. Cardinal I keep going over it, over and over. My steps iterate my shame. How come every outcome such come down? Lately afternoon with the shades drawn down, I kept saying I just wanted to see it. Singing what's wrong with that beat, shaking out lines in a compass. Every outcome such come down. Sort of fucked up place where I averted my stride on a quick one. Just coming back, going over your place, huh? I feel like I could forget about it. I feel like I could mellow out. I don't feel undone in a big way. There's nothing really bad to be upset about. When I thought I was getting better, I woke up on the ground. An appointment or disappointment, a setback or nothing come down. Walking out in the nighttime, springtime, needling my way home. I saw Leah on the bus a few months ago. I saw some old friends at her funeral. My steps keep splitting my grief through these solipsistic moods. I should call my parents when I think of them. Should tell my friends when I love them. Maybe I should have gone out a bit more. You guys were still in town. I got too caught up in my own shit. So every outcome such a come down.
Something
For myself sometimes, because I mean otherwise it's just a big open empty chalkboard, which is intimidating of course, but if you're like, all right, you have to write this song, but you know it's got to be about bread or whatever, you know, that's kind of a fun challenge, which if you're curious what my response to that challenge I'll play that in a little bit. But this one is has to be in this tuning, which is, I mean, it's pretty much just standard, just the top string half septum. Yeah, that last one, I'm they're like so many, there's so much text around, and you know, when you look at a word, you can't help but read it. And so I keep feeling very afraid that I'm gonna sing the word I'm reading. And like lots of bands that I know and are friends with, or, you know. Well, anyway, Basement, that reminded me to play the prior song because they did a cool version of it. Alright, here's a very new one. A Rat Boy. Not Rat Boys. Do you know the band Rat Boys? They're from Chicago. Pinegrove is going on tour with them in the United States, but that's only one. Only one Rat Boy. Yeah, that's like definitely gonna like be a copyright issue eventually, right? They're gonna have to duke it out. Julia, you're being put on notice. Even more neurotic when I'm tired. Thanks for bearing with me. Knuckle. And I just look up and there's Knuckle Puck.
Wow.
American bands. Making it out here. This is very cool. Draw a line in my life, singing this is the new way I behave now, and actually live by the shape of that sound. The rhombus in the back of my throat, spinning in my head and on my pillow, telling you things you don't need to know, letting you know I trust you so much. I'm looking at you through the lights, your camera blinking through the tungsten, wondering how I seem to you. Getting the words I'm singing for you. Are you forgetting how I felt? You're sleeping with your rings on. I'm figuring out how we belong. Cardinal on your knuckle, come on. Talk it out with my dad. It
it's always nice what he said. He'll have some good advice from something in a book he read. If I did what I wanted, then why do I feel so bad? Ah, would you like a drink? Wow, we wait for everything to get good again. We're good at things and so are a lot of our friends. We should forget these setbacks, get back moving again. I don't know what I'm afraid of, but I'm afraid one day it'll all fall away. Would you like that drink? Fine, I know, I remember that too. Living room right, we began to fight, but then we both got confused. Then we were laughing and crying, and all at the size of the moon. Stop feeling so alive. What if we could wake up in 5 years and things be feeling alright? I wanna visit the future and dance in a field of light. I don't know what I'm afraid of, but I'm afraid one day it'll
this is the first time that I've performed it not for the computer. So, my new pal was gracious enough to print out the lyrics for me. It was a Twitter request, and I said, sure, conditionally, I don't know the words. So. I figure I'm going to play this and then one other. Does that make sense time-wise for all those who have an opinion about that? In an official capacity? Good. Thanks. Maybe we get a thumbs up from the back of the room. Okay. It's late. Could we turn the reverb down a little bit on the vocal mic, please?
It's late, I'm high, I'm hungry for some toast. Get some bread, roast it in the machine for that. Oh great, a thing, it's shiny and interesting. I wanna check it out forever and think of nothing else. Chilling in the toaster for half an hour. toasted bread. So many suggestions are rolling. You answered my question. Considering my options more carefully than most, it's seeming like this microwave might save this piece of toast. Too long, too short, how about 15 seconds? The microwave completes and beeps, the steamy bread now beckons. Oh boy, oh man, let's introduce the jam. Blueberry and strawberry and boysenberry, yeah. It's not great, but it's alright. Considering the circumstance, I guess it's pretty tight. The end, the heel, it's just the way I feel. What started as a hearty snack became a decent meal.
It's, you know, it's fun to write cathartic songs about your feelings, but it's also fun to write fun songs that you don't have to, like, feel sad to write. You know, I'm trying to, I guess I'm doing a project sort of that involves writing songs that deliberately, you know, make me feel good. It's like so much of this sort of music is like, it's about wallowing, which is helpful. It's emotionally constructive, but this is what I do now. You know, this is my life. So I'm reevaluating my priorities. Also, I just don't have enough sad material to. You take inspiration where you can get it, I guess, is the moral of the story. And maybe I'll close by playing a sad happy song, or a happy sad one, upbeat melancholy, something like that. Thank you so much for being here. It was really cool. I can't wait to go to Blink 182 after this. Hopefully I'm going to meet them, but I asked someone that was in charge and they basically told me no. But if there's anyone here that can, like, somehow coordinate that. Just like as an homage or like a look, a thing.
Truth care, truth brings, I'll take one live, you're right, as good always, I know you'll be at my show, watching, waiting, commiserating.
All right.
Is there anyone here I know? pit.